After a lot of controversy and disappointments over the years, Ireland has finally welcomed the Civil Partnership Act recognising same-sex partnerships and is described as one of the most important pieces of civil rights legislation in Irish history. Gay and lesbian groups have sent numerous proposals to the government continuing their campaign for equal rights and recognition for gay and lesbian couples in Ireland.